Long before there were telephones and radios across our great nation, fire departments used the telegraph, using special codes to receive fire alarms from those once familiar red fire alarm boxes which stood on practically every street corner of America. When a firefighter was killed, fell in the line of duty, the fire alarm office would tap out a special signal. This would be tapped out as 5 measured dashes, then a pause, then 5 measured dashes, then a pause, then 5 more measured dashes. 5, 5, 5. This came to be called the 5, 5, 5 and was broadcast over the telegraph fire alarm circuits to all station houses in the vicinity. Heard outside on the streets with the department's windows open, the resonating echo was similar to that of fire stations of old, where fire alarm gongs sounded at the locations of thousands of emergencies throughout the history of our growing country. This was done for the purpose of notification and as a sign of honor and respect for all firefighters who had made the ultimate sacrifice in service to their communities. Such symbolism has been a time-honored fire service tradition and is repeated at each service of a fallen firefighter. As a tribute to Fire Chief Norman Brooks Sr., and as a symbol of our honor and respect to all firefighters who have given the ultimate sacrifice, we will now have the traditional tolling of the bell ceremony of the 5, 5, 5.
Chief Norman Douglas Brooks, Sr., the people of Spotsylvania County, thank you for your nearly 50 years of loving, committed, dedicated service to our county. Chief, go rest high on that mountain.
Face the devil. You were no stranger
to the rain. So go rest high on the mountain. Son, your work on earth is done. Go to heaven, love shall be. Love for the Father and the Son. Oh, how we hide the day you left us. Gathered round your grave to grieve. Wish I could see angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice. Go rest high on the mountain. Son, your work on earth is done.
Pennsylvania Chief Brooks. Pennsylvania Chief Brooks. Chief Brooks has responded to his last alarm and is off the air. The Pennsylvania Volunteer Fire Department regretfully announces the passing of Chief Norman Brooks. Chief Brooks was a dedicated member to the fire service, and his presence will be forever missed. His contributions to the fire service will be forever remembered. Spotsylvania is clear.
Thank you for attending today's memorial service. At this time, the Brooks family and the Spotsylvania Fire Rescue family will proceed to the Travelers Rest Baptist Church for interment. Due to space limitations at the church, you are asked to remain here at Spotswood Baptist Church to view those services as they will be broadcast at this location.